Overstaffing at the Ministry of Education seems to be a problem. During a leaders' instructional workshop Thursday morning, Education Minister Dr. Robert Lewis spoke about conducting an audit of the ministry. He noted that while students were decreasing in number, teachers were increasing and that some departments were oversized. He spoke about the cost of education, which accounts for 14.3% of the budget, and added that financial resources could be pumped into other areas.
We're seeing the school population decreasing, but the personnel, staff and teachers, more teachers are hired. Now you can't continue to hire persons when the population is decreasing. So there needs to be an audit to actually see where exactly, because there might be that, it might just be that in a particular education district that there are persons who need to be reassigned to do something else, because there might be one district that's overstaffed compared to another district.
Dr. Lewis said that St. Lucia is one of three Commonwealth countries which spend the most on education. The leaders' instructional workshop comes ahead of the opening of the new school year, and Chief Education Officer Marcus Edward highlighted a new education plan which will see adjustments being made to various programs.
And it is a meeting which we convene annually in preparation for the school year, basically looking at the instructional program. What is very interesting for us this year is that we will be entering the new school year under the guidance of a new education sector development plan, where the ministry has elaborated a new plan which will be formally launched during the first month of the new year, which is in September. We'll be publicizing and launching the new education sector development plan. And so we will, that plan really has to inform what we do.
The workshop ended on Thursday. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.